Hey, I'm Jay from the Kubz Scouts. Welcome back to another episode of Life is Strange. We are with our friend Chloe, who is medicating right now, aka smoking that good stuff, aka she is taking the fast road to La La Land. She's smoking that kush, okay? She is inhaling that good stuff. I think. Yeah, she is, right? Yeah, because she's medicating. Let's search this, even though she is right there, right next to us. Let's just go through her shit. Oh, we got those CDs. CDs nuts. Is that Rachel Amber? Is that her name? And she's flicking off the camera.
Hey,
nice.
Give me that. Sorry, I wasn't trying to be nosy. Obviously, she was a good friend.
It's putting it mildly.
That's Rachel Amber.
That's Rachel Amber. Her missing person posters are all over Blackwell.
Yeah, I put them up. She was my angel. After my dad died and you moved, I felt abandoned. Rachel saved my life.
Man, I had no idea.
Well, you never made much effort to find out. I was 14. We were best friends.
So Rachel took my place. I never forgot. We don't want to sound petty. I never forgot.
I never forgot. Even if I was an asshole and didn't keep in touch. But you had Rachel.
Rachel had my back. We were gonna kick the world's ass. You would laugh at how different we were. She wanted to be a star.
She looks like a model.
That was her plan. Our plan. Get the hell out of Bigfootville and into Los Angeles.
I see why. So what happened? What about your mom? What happened?
So what happened? Did your folks, your mom, try to stop you?
My mom was too busy hooked up with Sergeant Shithead.
I feel the love. Now, when did Rachel actually disappear?
6 months ago. She just left Arcadia. Without a word. Without me.
Usually when people are gone for a very long time, like 6 months plus, that usually means something very bad happened to them. Like, one of the things about me, I love watching mystery shows. I like watching Forensic Files or Unsolved Mysteries. And from what I know about missing people, like, the longer that they're gone for, the more that a bad ending is the likely result. Hopefully that's not the case with this missing girl, but let's say, how do you know?
How do you know she disappeared? Maybe she wanted to start a totally new life.
Unlike you, she would have told me, okay? Something happened to her.
I believe you. I'm just trying to get all deductive.
Before Rachel left, she said she met somebody who changed her life. Then poof.
And you haven't heard anything from her since?
Like everybody in my life. My dad, you, and Rachel. Gone. Can you put on some music now?
She met somebody and then poof, gone. Usually when you meet somebody, that person changes you and they are the most likely suspect. I think if we can find out who that girl was, you know, with, who she met and who she ran off with, then we can solve whoever this missing person is. I think that's the goal of this game, right? To find the missing person, because it's plastered all over the high school. Unless we're just living Max's life and the missing person is just like a side mission. Let's search this trash can.
Who'd have thought Chloe wouldn't pay her parking tickets? She does love trouble.
Goddamn, girl, it's a lot of parking tickets. Learn how to drive! Oregon State Police written warning, Arcadia Bay traffic ticket, parking infraction. Learn how to frickin' park, Chloe! Goodness gracious! Missing person poster, we've already seen that. Use her laptop.
She looks super happy.
She looks like she got caught off guard while someone was taking a picture. Like, she's just walking, and then all of a sudden, she saw a flash. She's like, ugh! And then this is the result. That's the picture that somebody took.
She looks super sad.
And that's subjective.
She looks super stoned.
What that mouth do? Let's see what else we could look at. Look at the hi-fi.
It won't play without any power.
Oh, we gotta turn on the power, huh? Here we go. Pretty. It's time to play some tunes, baby. Listen to some musica. Play it, girl. Let me play my air guitar. I'm an expert air guitar player, by the way, guys. Remember that. Playing at a city near you.
Anyway, you can find tools to fix your camera in the garage.
Chloe, are you okay?
Sure, I'm awesome. I just want to blaze and be alone for a moment.
Chloe's badass. Kinda like her. Definitely the cliche rebel type. Let's take a look inside this closet.
Oh, this is a flashback to Youth. Our super secret closet lair.
I bet you Warren's in here. He's obsessed with Max.
Chloe totally changed her style. I barely recognized her.
Yeah. Let's take a look at this scribbly shits.
Chloe was always taller than me. We made her dad keep track of her height.
Huh. She gonna run away?
Nothing but junk in this suitcase.
Huh. Man, usually when somebody's like this, they're kind of depressed. I wonder if, like, Max leaving Chloe really affected her that much.
Can you let me chillax for a bit? Alone? The tools are still downstairs.
All right. I'm out of here. I'll let you blaze. Let's see if we can go into any other rooms. Nope. Bathroom? Oh, here we go.
Whoa, dark. I cannot see anything.
Oh my god, you picky little fuck. Switch it on. There you go. Now can you see, all sensitive ass?
I wonder if Chloe is taking those pills. I hope she's okay.
What kind of pills are these? Fluoxetine tablets? Pharmacist, please dispense with medication guide. 100 tablets. I have no idea what type of pills these are. Are these painkillers? They have to be. Maybe she just wants to be immune to the pain.
I like Chloe's new hair color. She's the opposite of shy. Of me.
Opposites attract. That's probably why you guys are best friends. My best friends, I have two best friends. They're one's like me and one is the total opposite of me. And I love them both. They balance each other out.
This is definitely Joyce's makeup. Chloe wouldn't use animal products.
She's one of those. Wait, we gotta lower that electricity bill. Switch it off, because we are very considerate. What's this?
You can't go home again, said Thomas Wolfe. But here I am.
Here I am.
These books have not been touched since the last decade. I see why.
Is that her dad? Who is that? Who the fuck are those people up there? I wanna look at that, Max. Damn, they ugly as hell.
Nothing's changed. Except for me and Chloe.
This song is awesome. I like it. Makes me feel some type of way, too. Like, somebody put some onions in this room or something, because eyes getting a little bit watery from this song, you know what I'm saying? She has a very angelic voice.
Doesn't look like the Price family is rolling in dough these days.
Got the past due. Good thing I turned off the bathroom light. Your statement isn't closed. Urgent. Your electricity bill is inside. Past due. Tisk, tisk, tisk.
Nope. Someone locked it from the other side.
Who?
Now this is the Chloe I remember. Always smiling and laughing. Not so much anymore.
Man, she can't even do an ollie off the ground. What is that shit? I bet you the other half of the skateboard is on the ground. She didn't do anything with that skateboard. And somebody took a back view of her swinging on the swing, okay. And her trying to scare some birds, what the fuck? Ooh, we got a message from Kate. No problem, that guy's an asshole. Oh wait, we gotta scroll up, duh. Hey Max, you around? Always, you okay? Did you want to get tea later today? Absolutely, I'll be free at 4. Talk to you later. Thanks again, Max, for helping me. No problem, that guy is an asshole. He is an asshole. He looks like an asshole. He probably smells like asshole. That's probably why he's always mad, because he's like, man, I'm always smelling like asshole. I hate my life.
Joyce still works at Two Wells Diner. Best damn burgers in Arcadia.
You damn straight.
I better get one soon.
Best damn burgers in the state. Two Wells Diner. That burger? Best burger in the state? Man, I could make a better burger than that. Cereal, milk, peanut butter, chocolate, cake, oil, bananas, toilet paper. Oops, somebody's been having mud butt because they have no toilet paper.
I haven't seen this place in 5 years. Seems like forever.
Oh, I thought that was a bong. It's a nice backyard.
I can feel autumn pushing out the summer.
Let's take a swing.
What do you truly want to do when you grow up?
Max, I'm already grown up. What about you?
Travel. That would be awesome. Explore the world, go far from here.
Far from me? Thanks a lot, dude.
Dude, you would totally come with me. I need a bodyguard for our adventures.
I would be like Lara Croft, except real. That would be majorly cool.
Totally. We'd have cars and boats and planes all over for instant escape. And no adults could tell us what to do.
Count me in. What would you do while I was bodyguarding you?
Maybe take pictures of our adventures. I would love to be a photographer. As if I ever could be.
What are you talking about? Max, you are a photographer. Your pictures could be in a museum. Someday they will. I believe in you.
Aww. That's sweet. Okay. The music in this game makes you feel some type of way. I was just kidding before. But the music in this game really sets the tone for how you're supposed to feel. That was good. I really love the music in this game. Let's check this backyard. It's pretty filthy.
That took Chloe and me the whole day to draw. It's almost invisible now.
That's nice. There's a lot of trash.
We made this grave for Chloe's kitty.
Aww.
Poor Bongo. He never saw that car coming.
Oh, I got hit by a car? Fuck, that's the worst way to go. Damn it. Hopefully that guy drove into a wall and never mind. That's messed up. But I don't want him to kill any types of animals, man. He deserves something coming to him. Let's go back inside after we check out this barbecue thing.
William used to grill awesome burgers for us.
Used to.
I wonder if he was the last one to use this.
So, Chloe's dad isn't alive anymore and she has a stepdad? That's what I'm getting at here. I like that you can check out all these things. I'm not gonna look at the books though. Hell no.
I should be able to find the tools I need here.
Right here.
Nothing. This is so lame.
Oh, there's a drawer. Better be in here. Come on. It's in here.
Chloe's stepdad is head of security at Blackwell.
This fucker?
He wants to put surveillance cameras all over the school? How paranoid can you get?
That's her stepdad? That dude is banging Chloe's mom? I thought this dude was a virgin. That's why he was so mad at himself. But no. What? That's crazy. What a twist. What a twist.
Chloe's stepfather is this asshole from Blackwell? You've gotta be shitting me.
Seriously? Oh, why you gotta use the military stereotype for why he's an asshole? Of course. Let's see. Ooh, damn, guns.
One of these guns is missing. I hope Chloe's stepdad isn't packing heat.
Yeah, he uses it. You know when the students are misbehaving at Blackwell? He's like, oh, you're not gonna listen to me?
Yes, duk, 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 duk. Score.
Yes, score? What's wrong with you, Max? Why are you so corny? Stop being corny, girl.
These are way too big. I need tiny tools for that camera.
Yeah, you need those very intimate tiny tools.
No password. Like it would help me find tools anyway.
Let's read this. David Madsen locked, enter password, not David unlock. I wish you could interact with some of the things here, because it looks like everything that you see is just paint, like an artwork kind of thing, and you can never interact with it.
Shit! Butterfingers!
You're kidding me, right? Shit, no, 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 no. We're not gonna mess with that. Yay! The power that Max has is so awesome.
Poor little dear. It's not enough to kill you, they have to display your head.
Yeah, I never really got that. Like, when you hang an animal's head as a trophy, that's so messed up.
Check out the muscle car. Chloe's stepdad must be a gearhead.
He's an asshead, and I'll tell you that. What are they preparing for? Like a post-nuclear war?
Look at all that food. That's like enough spam for 100 years.
Where the hell are the tools?
Cool, now it's opened.
Cool. Where haven't I checked? Here. TV. Switch on. Well, let's see what's in here first.
What the? Chloe's stepdad actually installed cameras in the rooms? For reals? This guy has serious trust issues. Do Chloe and Joyce even know about this?
I think I'll keep this information that I have and I won't rewind time. What's this?
Wowzer, a map of Blackwell Academy. I wonder why.
Oh, because he wants to install the cameras all around the school. I see. We don't want anyone to know that we were here.
Boom, precision screwdrivers. Except I can't reach them.
Let's shake it off. Yeah, just make it go. Bam.
That was very smart, dumbass. No can reach.
Gotta save that electricity, know what I'm saying? Where's those tools at? Whoops. Really?
Man, I should have done that before they fell.
Ah, ha, ha, ha. Okay. So let's keep rewinding. A little bit more. And there we go. So, slide it. And then turn it on. And now we are good. This is so cool.
You have mad skills, Max.
Mad skills that pay the bills. Turn this off. Don't want that electricity bill to be high. Let's go fix our camera. Can we fix it over here? Nope. Okay, I guess we have to go back to Chloe. I'm gonna figure out all these names, guys, because sometimes I'm kind of just like, Max is the girl we're playing as, and then Chloe is the friend, Amber, Warren, Dana, Juliet, all these people. I have to remember all their names. Just give me one or two more episodes. Where's my camera at? Tools? There you go.
So?
I can't fix this thing.
Are these your new photos?
Yeah, I just took them today.
Let me see. Wait, I've seen this before. No way. When did you take this? You took this photo, you brat? In the bathroom today. You set off the alarm. That's why Nathan raged after you. It totally makes sense. You hella saved my life.
I did.
Now tell me the truth, Max.
I was there. Why wouldn't we tell her that we were there? What's the purpose of saying I wasn't there? Of course we're gonna tell the truth.
I was there, hiding in the corner. Damn, you're a ninja.
What?
A ninja would have cut Nathan's head off. I just took a butterfly photo.
That is so badass.
Oh yeah, I almost wet myself when I saw the gun.
So, did you recognize me?
I wasn't sure. Not at all.
Not at all. Your hair and clothes are so different.
I hope so. I'm sure this is all so weird to you after coming back.
Like you said, it's been that kind of day.
So you must have overheard our conversation.
Just a bit.
Just a bit.
There's no way you didn't hear every single vowel.
Okay, I only heard something about money, drugs, but that's it.
Now for the big question. Did you tell anybody?
Absolutely. Like who? Let's see who she has in mind of who we told, because we told the principal, and I'm pretty sure that's all we told.
Like who?
Like anybody. Stop stalling, sister.
The principal.
But he didn't seem to believe me.
The principal? Are you still 12? That drunk jackass only cares about cash from Blackwell Academy. Don't trust him.
I didn't mention you at all. Swear.
Thank God.
I'll tell you more someday. And I seriously owe you, Max.
Yeah, you should have seen what happened when I didn't save you. He blew your freaking brains out, girl. It wasn't pretty. That hair wasn't blue anymore. It was pure red.
I know it was your birthday last month.
And?
You gave me a CD? This was my real father's camera.
Oh.
I want you to have it.
Thank you!
That's so cool you remembered my birthday. But I can't take this.
Of course you can. My dad would be pissed if I never used it, and now I know it'll be used awesomely. And I'll snag this picture as a symbol of our reunion. Cool?
Yes, of course it's cool. Thank you. This camera is so sweet.
Now that we got that mushy shit out of the way, I feel like stage diving. Let's thrash this place.
Yeah!
You're crazy.
Yep,
just kidding. I don't know how to thrash. How do you thrash, guys?
Shake that bony white ass.
All right, shake my bony white ass.
Hey.
Okay. What the fuck? So we just gotta just be like...
This day couldn't get any stranger.
I'm gonna stop before I cringe dance 2016. Let's just look at the photo? Or take a photo. Say cheese. Yeah, work it, girl. Smoke that weed.
Can't dance, hippie? Come on. Rock out, girl.
I can't dance. Fine.
Yes, break it down, Max.
I'm just as awkward as Max. I'm just like...
Yo, turn it off. Dude, the music's not even on! Asshole.
I'm coming up. We need to talk.
Oh, no fucking way. You need to hide now. My stepdad will kill me if he finds you here.
Are you fucking kidding me?
What's going on? Open this door, please.
Chill, I'm changing. Is that okay? Max, find a place to hide now.
Chloe?
I'm
closet.
Crying.
What are you doing? Bed?
Chloe, you're stuck.
Bed.
Anymore. I can't hide under the bed. Where else?
Closet.
In now. Please.
1 second. My
oh my god, are you kidding me?
I'm not screwing around,
what
soldier.
The fuck?
Chloe.
Oh god.
Door.
Oh god. Where are we going to hide? I have no idea.
I'm giving you exactly 3 seconds.
There you go.
This is going nowhere fast. I better look someplace else.
Shit.
Rewind time.
What's going on in here? Why is she here?
None of your business.
Uh-oh.
I don't like strangers here.
Stop freaking. She's not a stranger. This is my friend.
Great. Another one of your friends.
Can we rewind time?
One of my guns is missing. Did you take it?
Oh, God. I didn't take your stupid gun. You do know I believe in gun control?
Wait. Is that grass? You been toking up again in here?
Oh, yeah. Guns, weed. You were tripping balls.
I'm sick of your disrespect. Tell me the truth. That's an order.
It's not my pot. It's from Max.
What?
Is this true?
Is that my fucking pot? Blame Chloe. Take the blame. You know what? I feel like this guy is like an abusive stepfather. I'm gonna take the blame because I don't want anything to happen to Chloe. Chloe's baby girl right now.
Yeah. My pot.
So you're bringing drugs into my home. How about if I call the police? That'd screw up your spotless Blackwell record. You do seem to get around, Max. I'm sick of you losers dragging Chloe down. Missy, you sure do like to pop up and start trouble. Like this afternoon. You don't have anything smart to say now, do
get
you?
Get the hell away from her, man. Stop harassing my friends.
You don't have any friends.
Like you know. You're not even a real cop. You're a fucking security guard.
Ooh, tell him.
I'm a soldier, Chloe. And Max, if I see you here again, you'll learn all about real trouble.
Yeah, he really is an asshole. I'll do that to him too.
Thanks for taking the heat. We totally smacked his punk ass down, Max. He's no match for you and me now. That was an epic win.
Yeah, but you blame me for
anyway,
the pot.
Anyway, let's
You're
sneak out the window. There is one cool place we can hang in this hick hole.
I don't like that. I don't like that Chloe pinned that on
Man,
me.
That did not go well for me. If I want to keep my Blackwell scholarship, I shouldn't lie for anybody, even Chloe.
Oh,
I have to think about my own future.
That's true. I was honestly just thinking about being a good friend, but do you think that we should rewind that and then just put the blame on Chloe? Ah! You know what? I just want to see what would happen if I put the blame on Chloe. If she's mad at me, then so be it. I mean, we haven't seen her in that long anyway. So let's just keep going. There we go.
Chloe?
I'm coming.
What are you doing?
Is there any way
Chloe,
we could move this?
I'm changing. Give me a minute.
There you
Don't
go.
Get smart. Just let
Open
me
this.
In. Now.
Please. Yeah, there we go.
My bra is stuck.
Awesome.
I'm not screwing around, soldier.
Shit.
What's going on in here?
Jesus, I'm just trying on clothes. You're so friggin' paranoid.
Yeah, combat will do that to you.
Is there any way we can hide the weed?
One of my guns is missing. Did you take it?
Oh, let's skip God. This part.
Whose is it?
Stay hidden. Stay hidden.
Stop treating me and my mom like we're your family platoon!
Hey! Leave Joyce out of this!
I wish you'd leave Joyce! Like, now!
Oh! What the fuck?! That is not cool!
I'm sorry. I care about your mother, and you just keep pushing me.
Don't touch me again, asshole. That's the last time! Or I'll bring the cops in here so fast!
You're not that dumb.
I'd be smart to have you busted.
Chloe, someday you'll grow up.
Wow. That did not go the way I wanted it to.
Hey, you okay?
Welcome to the real step douches of Arcadia Bay.
I'm sorry.
For what? He would have been a bigger dick if he caught you in here.
That's hard to believe.
Anyway, let's sneak out the window. There is one cool place we can go to in this hick hole.
There you
David
go.
David was such
that
a
wasn't
mean
that
bastard
mad.
To Chloe. What if I had stepped up to help?
We know what would happen if you stepped up to help. We're good. Let's get out of here. Let's leave Chloe's room through the window. Man. I don't like that. I don't like that abuse. I mean, nobody likes abuse, but that just makes me want to whoop that guy's ass. Makes me just want to rip his pedophile mustache off his face. This is a really good game, though. I'm really interested in this. This is the lighthouse that we saw in our dream. Maybe she has, like, premonitions. She can predict the future. Because maybe it's gonna storm. If it storms, then she can definitely predict the future. That's my hunch. I'm gonna stick with it. What's up, Bambi? If I was that close to a deer in real life,
I haven't been here in forever. So why do I feel like I was just here? Whoa. This is the exact same path I was on during my nightmare today.
Yep. Yeah, like I was saying, if I saw a deer like that, like less than 20 feet away from me, I'd be running. I'd be just bolting out of there. And somebody didn't throw away their trash. How rude. Warren. Oh, he got a black eye for me. He said, Earth to Max, your white knight Warren here. I know you were worried about me. No, actually not at all. I was not worried about him one bit. I owe you. Thanks for today. I'll call you back later, okay? I swear. No problem. And you still have to tell me your big secret. Keck. Keck, 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 keck. Let's go up to this lighthouse.
Earth is so lucky, they can always escape.
This is beautiful. Wow. Smells good.
Wowzer, Chloe drew that to mark our tree fort, so we'd always be able to find each other in case of emergency. Looks like the youth of Arcadia Bay still come up here to party. I never made it.
Trust no one.
How long has that been here?
Quotes to live by. That's scary. Is
Clearly,
that Bigfoot?
The Bigfoots are everywhere.
I got your Bigfoot right here.
Too bad it's locked. I remember racing up and down the steps.
It seems like it's gonna storm right now. It's getting a little bit windy. I don't like that.
Weird. Those glyphs remind me of the wind.
Where am I supposed to be going right now?
Those sure aren't big feet. What kind of animal left those prints?
It's shit. An animal took a shit right there. It was probably the deer.
A tree haiku? How pretty.
Turn this way now, or... what? Face the lonely autumn tree and never look back.
How pretty.
Face the lonely autumn tree and never look back?
Oh my god, I forgot all about this. Too bad I can't rewind that far back.
Would you want to? Would you even want to rewind that far back?
I don't remember this at all, but it seems like it's been here for a long time.
Oh, there's Chloe, duh!
Sure you don't want to be alone?
Sit down if you want.
Are you pissed at me? I'm sorry.
I'm sorry I wussed out.
No worries. I know my step dork can be scary.
I'm not as brave as you. And David is indeed a step douche.
I'm sorry you had to experience it firsthand.
You have to live with him. Has he always been this way?
Ever since my desperate mom dragged his ass to our home, I never trusted David.
He freaked out on Kate. I should have taken his photo.
I should have taken his photo when he flipped out on Kate today.
That would be killer blackmail material. Let's bust his ass.
He has some kind of weird agenda.
He has a lot of secret files. Rambo still thinks he's gathering enemy intelligence. Did you take a peek?
I wanted to.
You know, I wanted to, but I realized I have enough mystery in my life.
I'd like to find out. I bet he's got some serious porn in there.
You don't want to see my laptop then.
He's a
total. And I don't even have a laptop.
Where are there spy cams in the house?
I knew you didn't know. Chloe, your house is under surveillance.
What are you talking about?
There are cameras all over the house. I saw it on a monitor in the garage.
I knew it. He's so hella fucking paranoid. I'll keep this a secret for now.
Sometimes ignorance is bliss.
No wonder I'm so miserable. Everybody in this town knows everybody's secrets.
What's Nathan's secret? Even yours? She has a secret? What's Nathan's? Which one are we more curious about? I guess we're more curious about Chloe.
Even yours?
Not anymore.
So what do you have on Nathan?
He's an elite asshole who sells bad shit cut with laxative. And he dosed me with some drug in his room.
What?
I met him in some shithole bar that didn't card me. He was too rich for the place and too wasted, and he kept flashing bills.
Just tell me what happened, Chloe. Now.
I was an idiot. I thought he was so blazed it would be an easy score.
You needed money that bad?
Actually, yes. I owe big time. And I thought I'd have enough for me and Rachel if she showed up.
What about Nathan? How much? I'm curious about how much this all was.
How much do you owe?
$3,000 plus interest. And before I could get a chunk of that from Nathan, he dosed my drink with some shit.
God, Chloe. I can't believe this. I mean, I do. Then what?
I know I passed out on the floor. I woke up and that perv was smiling, crawling towards me with a camera.
Ugh.
Go on.
Everything was a blur. I tried to kick him in the balls and broke a lamp. Nathan freaked, so I managed to bum rush the door and get the hell out. Max, it was insane.
That is fucked up. I am so furious. Yeah, let's share our anger with what she had to go through.
I am so furious, I can't even speak. What did you do then?
I figured I would make him pay me to keep quiet. So we met in the bathroom.
And he brought a gun.
That was Nathan's last mistake.
He's still dangerous. Let's call the police. Let's say he's still dangerous because he's a rich guy. I'm pretty sure he has the police by the balls. So let's say he's still dangerous. Well, I'm not saying he has the police by the balls, but maybe his family is so wealthy that they have connections to the police.
He's still dangerous, Chloe. Not just to you.
Oh, good thing you notified the principal. I feel safer already.
I won't always be there to save you.
That's sass.
You were here today, Max. You saved me. I'm still tripping on that. Seeing you after all these years feels like...
destiny.
If this is destiny,
I hope we can find Rachel. I miss her, Max. This shit pit has taken away everyone I've ever loved. I'd like to drop a bomb on Arcadia Bay and turn it to fucking glass.
Oh no! Not again!
Oh no. Oh no, Max!
Why is this happening to me?
It's okay. We got this. Why the fuck are you transparent? You want me to follow you? Okay, I'm coming. Don't run too fast though, it's windy as shit out here. God damn, I just did my hair. Oh fuck!
I have to find out.
What the fuck? I did not expect that rock to come. Jump scare from a rock. Where's Chloe? Chloe? Chloe, baby girl? Where you at? Let's go the other way, there was a huge ass rock. I wasn't feeling that rock. Not a fan of the rock.
I've never seen a storm like this in Oregon.
This shit is freaky. Where do I go? Where's that deer? Where's that ghost deer? What is that? Oh, that's nothing. That's a rock. Okay. Can't see. As you rewind, you can move ahead of time to teleport yourself. Okay, I didn't know you could do that. So, we can stand at this spot and then make the tree go back up before it falls. That's cool. That's awesome. There we go. Now you can fall tree. You can do whatever you want now. Did it fall? No, it's still up there. It's about to fall, though. We need to go up. Oh god, oh god, oh god, oh god, oh god, oh god. Shit. Rewind it. Let's go back. Shit. Sorry, guys. My trigger finger is being too crazy right now. Huh. There you are. I'm coming, dear. I'm coming, Bambi.
Oh my lord. The tornado is back.
Ah, that's a huge bitch! Go!
October 11th? Is this Friday? That's only 4 days away!
No!
Oh no. The tornado is headed straight for the town.
That's a big-ass tornado, goddamn! Shit, is this big?
Chloe, you're here. I'm back. Oh my lord, this is real, it's real. Oh man, this sucks.
Max, what's going on? You totally blacked out.
I didn't black out. I had another vision. The town is going to get wiped out by a tornado.
Oregon gets about 5 tornadoes every 20 years. We just zoned.
No, no, I saw it! I could actually feel the electricity in the air.
Come on, take a breath, okay?
Chloe, I'm not crazy. But there's something else I have to tell you. Something hardcore.
Talk to me, Max.
I had this same vision earlier in class. When I came out of it, I discovered I could reverse time. Like I said, not crazy.
But high, right?
Listen to me. How do you think I saved you in the bathroom?
By reversing time? Yeah, sure.
I saw you get shot, Chloe. Saw you actually die. I was able to go back and hit the fire alarm.
Okay, I see you're a geek now with a great imagination, but this isn't anime or a video game. People don't have those powers, Max.
I don't know what I have, but I have it. And I'm scared shitless.
You need to get high. It's been a hell insane fucking day.
Whoa!
What the hell is this?
Snowflakes?
It's like 80 degrees. How?
Climate change. Or a storm is coming.
Max, start from the beginning. Tell me everything.
Wow. Okay, so she can predict the future. She can see that storm coming towards the town. And this guy is still an asshole. He is still a shithead confirmed. Why is she crying? I'd kill you, dog. When your owner's getting high. Look at that dog. This dude's like, snow? I ain't going out there. There's motherfucking snow outside. This asshole. Impressive. Rachel. What? Oh, is that episode one? Wow! And that's it, guys. That's the end of episode one. I know a lot of you guys are heavily invested in this series, and trust me, so am I. So if you guys want me to upload episode 2 ASAP, make sure you guys give this video one big fat like, because that shows me how much you guys want to see more of Life is Strange. And we are going to figure out everything that's going on inside of this town, and we are going to make sure we do everything right. So like I said, make sure you guys give this video a like, and tell a friend today that Jay from the Kubz Scouts is dead too!